Welcome back to Gist with me. Today I'll be sharing a video of Nigerians that are living in South Africa. Nigerians living in South Africa are now denying Nigeria as their country. They said they are no longer Nigerians, that they are now South Africans. Let's watch this video, then we'll come back to the video and have a deep conversation about it.
Oh, I was a citizen of Nigeria. Today, I don't want to belong there. Called.
What's your message?
Citizen of where?
Of Nigeria.
Oh, I was a citizen of Nigeria. Today, I don't want to belong there. Called Nigeria. I'm an Igbo man, a Biafra, who is determined even to give my life, sacrifice my life for Biafra. Nigeria is no longer Nigeria. This government called Nigeria and Tinubu and his government is vanish upon vanish. No, vanity. Ne? Take Tinubu away and put a prominent person, man, who can lead Nigeria. We need a leader, not a ruler. Ne? My people are suffering here. Every day people are dying. Every day people are dying. Of which you, as a journalist, you are aware of that. I called my people today. I say I'm in much worry. Print my obituary. That is because of Tinubu and his government.
It wasn't our intention to be in South Africa, to be in exile. Whenever we are here, people are coming. South Africans saying, this is my country, this is my country. You should go, you should do this. You should. Please, this thing I'm saying, I want it to go viral. I want it to go up to even Tinubu himself to hear to what we are saying. They're saying, we Nigeria must go. We Nigeria must go. Do you think there is any place like home? There is no place like home. Everybody loves his home. I personally, had it been Nigeria, it's okay. I wouldn't have traveled out to anywhere. I can remember 1960s to 70s. You can see a Nigerian going to another country to hustle. They are going to another country is to go and schooling. They are going for schooling, not going for hustling. Even kids of the country, especially this South African, they don't respect either. They don't respect anybody. Sometimes they will see an elder, they say, if you know your country is good, go back to your country. Nobody wants to die. Nobody wants to die of hunger. We have people at home. And all those people, we have mother, we have father, we have parents, we have family at home. Do you think that as I'm here, my family are suffering in Nigeria?
It's been South Africa. Because we face hardship in South Africa, no job, nothing. We are suffering a lot in South Africa. Honestly, if I can see a way to go back home, I'm really gonna do that. I'm not happy in South Africa at all. Thanks once more.
Looking at the current situation of Nigeria, if you ask to go home right now, would you like to go home to the situation?
Even in 2 minutes now, we're going home self, we bring flights for me.
Are you aware of the hunger that is ravaging the poor of Nigeria currently?
Yeah, I'm aware, but there's no place like home.
In as much as there are people denying Nigeria, there are still some people that still want to go back to their country. Just like the saying goes, there is no place like home. These Nigerians are in South Africa denying that they are Nigeria because of one thing or the other. One person must have experienced some things that have triggered them to deny the country Nigeria. A lot of Nigerians have different experiences when it comes to addressing Nigeria. There are people that will say, oh, I'm leaving Nigeria, I don't want to come back to Nigeria because of the economy, because of the people, because of what I faced, because my people were kidnapped, or because they robbed me. A lot of people have different reasons why they do not want to come back to Nigeria, but there are still some people in that same country, South Africa. When you ask them, do you want to go back to Nigeria? The first thing that comes out of their mouth is, yes, I want to go back. Even if you should tell me to go back to Nigeria right now, I am going to go back. And the video I shared, the man asked him, even though, why are you going back to Nigeria? Hearing that Nigeria has a lot of crisis, that there is hunger, there's high cost of things, why do you want to go back to? He said he wants to go back to Nigeria, that is no place like home, that he prefers to be hungry in Nigeria than to be hungry and homeless in South Africa. A lot of Nigerians that are in South Africa are homeless. Most of them do not have a job there. Most of them want to come back to Nigeria, but they do not have the means, the money to come back home to Nigeria. And there are a lot of them that are in South Africa, they are doing quite well. They are working, they are doing a lot of businesses, and they do not want to come back to Nigeria. So everyone has reason why they do not want to go back to their home country, or why they want to go back to their home country. I don't know about you. If you're a Nigerian watching this and you're in diaspora, what is the reason why you don't want to go back home? If you're in diaspora and you have this mindset saying, I never want to go back to Nigeria anymore, what is your reason that you don't want to go back to Nigeria? And to Africans that are watching this video, what do you have to say to Nigerians that said they do not want to go back to Nigeria? Please drop your comment in the comment section. Thumbs up this video, subscribe, and share.